To be honest, that it's more than just a lucky towel. You know, it's definitely developed into more than just that. I use it to keep me concentrated and keep me focused in my training. In my routines and in the moment, because otherwise I get distracted too easily, and I'd be watching and be like, oh my God, it's my turn, and you know, I'd be caught off guard.